Tom Cole, Caddis Gunworks. I'm going to try the EconoCan on a MAC-10 semi-auto using 230 grain ball ammunition. The full power load,